Hello everyone, it's Manny
and Melly,
and we're back
to Smule 11, the place to get the latest from the Smuleverse. Are you ready to start?
Question is, Manny, are you ready?
Absolutely, they are.
Let's go. Manny?
Yes?
This week, we're introducing the Swedes as our spotlight artists.
Take it away.
Hello, I'm Sandra.
My name is Lini.
My name is Aladdin.
And this is
Kenny, and I'm known as Peaceful Kenny on Smule.
The Swedes was founded on November 14, 2014.
When some crazy Swedes bumped into each other on the Smule app.
Since that day, we've been through a lot together.
The Swedes has about 250 members, and we're the first Swedish and Scandinavian group on Smule.
The Swedes love huge meetups, and we try to meet each other as often as we can. Sometimes we just drop by each other, and sometimes we spend time together for many days.
When we meet, we sing together on Smule or at a karaoke bar.
Another reoccurring thing we do is that we sing birthday songs for our members to celebrate their special day.
We also have the Swedes trophy that yearly wander between members. The member that wins our anniversary competition gets it.
Most of our members also love to compete. We're quite sure you've met a Swedes member in like every competition there is on Smule.
We enjoy translating English songs into Swedish, make paradise, cosplay and mashups. We have amazing talents in all genders.
Because you know we're all about the Swedes, no trouble. We're all about the Swedes, but the Swedes, no trouble. We're all about the Swedes, but the Swedes, no trouble. We're all about the Swedes, but the Swedes.
Now the Swedes are celebrating our 5 years anniversary. 5 years, time flies by.
During these years, we have experienced laughter, joy, love, tears, marriages, breakups, and more babies that have been born than we can count. And lots of songs together.
We cherish every moment together, and we're happily looking forward to even more years together.
Of course, also more years of comfort, singing, brotherhood, and friendship, as a warm, fuzzy family we are.
You couldn't possibly be more proud, the Swedes. We love you. We love your engagement, your caring about people, and we're happy to be leading as such an amazing group.
Check us out on our Facebook page or our Smule account, #TheSwedes.
We want to share a big thank you to all of our members. We couldn't be the Swedes without every single one of you.
And a big, big thank you to Smule 11 that organized this presentation.
Another big thank you to all of you that viewed the video. See you on Smule.
Amazing! Make sure to follow the Swedes within the app. The link is down below.
All the way down.
And Melly?
Yes?
Did you hear about the super awesome competition that Smule has?
Manny, is that the Snapchat Share to Win contest?
Yes!
Oh my goodness!
For a chance for you to win one full year of VIP, all you have to do is follow Smule within Snapchat, share your favorite performance through the Snapchat feature, and share it with the world. Every week, 5 of you awesome Smulers will be winning that 1 year VIP. How does that sound?
It sounds Snapchat-sick.
So go ahead, do it now.
And Manny?
Yes?
I'm getting some squad goal envy. Take it away.
Absolutely.
Hello, dear Smulians. I'm Lumi, your talent squad enchantress. 2 weeks ago, we set your task, the squad goal enchanted. You took to it with great enthusiasm. We picked our 3 winners. Let's watch them together.
Congratulations!
Congratulations! I consider myself totally enchanted now. It gives me great pleasure to introduce my squaddy Joy.
I asked for kittens. You brought me mittens. Hello, welcome to Squad Goals. I'm Joy, your host for this week, and have we got a treat for you. If your name's not down, you're not coming in, because this week it's all about the sass. Have you got what it takes? Well, let's find out, because this week is Squad Goal Diva. As we all know, all the best divas always have a list of demands, and here's ours. For your chance to appear on the show next time, all you have to do is use hashtag SquadGoalDiva and hashtag Smule11 on your song descriptions and get it to us by Wednesday the 20th of November. But things have changed around here. From now on, you can enter your solos, duets and group songs. So what are you waiting for? Get your diva on. Where's my kitten? I'm fairly certain that's not a kitten. I'm pretty sure it's a hamster. Can't get the stuff.
Amazing! Wow, such amazing talent within the app.
It's amazing!
Yes, it is. But speaking about talent, did you know that our favorite segment is pretty much right now?
Yep, it is Feature Collab.
Roll it!
Até nossa alegria.
Vamos de nós.
We say amazing way too much.
Just an amazing word.
That's right. And Melly?
Yes?
It is time for our weekly update.
Update.
If you are in one of our partner communities, make sure to use the appropriate hashtag on the screen in combination with hashtag Smule11 for a chance for you to get featured here with us.
And don't forget to hashtag Smule11 bloopers on your blooper. Duh. And on the bio, don't forget to write the time so that we can see where you made your oopsie so that we can enjoy it with.
Yes. And if you celebrated your birthday like a Rockstar just recently, make sure to use hashtag Smule1 B-Day on that collab, and who knows, you might show up on Hump Day Hits.
Hump Day Hits! And if you have a duet that you absolutely, positively cannot wait to share, don't forget to hashtag Duet of the Week so that we can put it here on the show again with us and on the app.
Absolutely, and last but definitely and certainly and absolutely not least, make sure to use the best hashtag in the app, hashtag Smule11 on all of your collabs. And who knows, you might show up either here or on Hump Day Hits or pretty much anywhere in the app at this time. And guys, I just want to take a quick second to congratulate the Talent Squad for helping us reach 100,000 subscribers on our in-app at Smule community page. If you're not following that page, make sure to go in there and follow it right now.
And we want to thank you guys again for tuning in this week. Stay tuned in for next week for more awesome Smule11 fun.
Thank you so much everyone for tuning in, and we leave you with the amazing duet of the week up this week. Are you ready, Melly?
Yes.
Let's do this.
Promised the world and I fell for it. I put you first and you adored it. Set fire to my forest and you let it burn. Sang off key in my chorus, 'cause it was yours.
I saw the signs and I ignored it. Rose colored glasses all distorted. Set fire to my purpose and let it burn. You got off on the hurting, but it wasn't yours.
We'd always go into it blindly. I needed to lose you to find me.
This dance, it was killing me softly.